The Never Summer Dipstick. It's a true twin original rocker camber profile snowboard from Never Summer Industries. The true twin Dipstick is new to the lineup for Never Summer for the 2019-2020 season. The shape is appealing, with a blunt cutout nose and tail, and the graphics are minimalistic and whimsical. The Dipstick is soft and playful right off the bat. Buttering and jibbing is fun on this board, and it has a surprisingly good amount of pop for a rocker camber board. Carving on the Dipstick is just as enjoyable too. You'll be able to lay into turns and hold an edge easily with Never Summer's Power Grip side cut. Park riding on the Dipstick was really where I felt this board excelled. This board feels comfortable in the air and solid on landings. I'm riding a 153, and it was perfect for hitting the medium-sized jump line and any rail feature at Woodward Copper. The Dipstick would be a great addition for your park tool during the season. With that said, this board would also be fun at your local area cruising laps on groomers or on powder days too. It's really a jack of all trades. So don't rule this out as your daily driver, as it would work well at your local hill. For more product reviews and more on Never Summer snowboards, visit oldguysrip2.com.